Prime Minister Anthony Albanese has confirmed there will not be a vote on a republic in his first term of government. He also added his voice to the tributes for the Queen's Platinum Jubilee as the monarch expressed her affection for Australia in a newly released video call.
From Windsor to Australia.
How lucky we've got technology and I can speak to you all, which is splendid nowadays, isn't it?
The Queen, looking cheerful and bright, reflects on her time in Australia with a sense of humour.
There's a little pond inside. It intrigued me very much indeed. I wondered how many people had fallen into it.
Sharing a laugh with the Australian of the Year over Wimbledon.
Drinking a Pimm's this time, rather than playing the whole time, you know what I mean? It's going to be...
Oh, right.
It's going to be fun, but...
This is newly released video from a call the Queen had last month with Australians of the Year and her representative in Australia, Governor-General David Hurley, all done in preparation for the Platinum Jubilee.
You're saying you're unable to travel to Australia, that we might bring Australia to you.
And in the end, the Governor-General did, making it to London for the celebrations overnight, suggesting a time will come for Australia to consider breaking away from the monarchy.
I think at the moment people centre on the Queen, and then when she goes, which she must, then the succession comes in, there's a new discussion in Australia.
Back home, a staunch Republican Prime Minister honoured the monarch, renaming an island on a Canberra lake, Queen Elizabeth II Island, to mark the Jubilee.
She has stood with Australia as a true and steadfast friend.
And while Australia has long been tied to the monarchy, this Prime Minister is working towards change.
Australians will determine the future themselves.
He's appointed an assistant minister for the Republic and wants a referendum, but not before the next election, due in 3 years' time.
Today's not the day for those discussions. Today's a day to pay tribute to Her Majesty and her service to Australia.
The Queen was the first reigning British monarch to visit this country. She's been here 16 times since 1954.
Her Majesty had come to open the third session of the 20th Federal Parliament of Australia.
In 1999, Australia held a referendum to become a republic. The country said no. If one were to happen again, a former Governor-General is putting his trust in the people.
It will always fundamentally be a matter for the Australian people, and they rarely get it wrong.
The Prime Minister, who wants to unite Australians, is conscious a vote on a republic could be divisive. His focus for now is on a different referendum sooner, one which could enshrine an Indigenous voice in the Constitution.
Something he views as historic for the nation, a landmark moment for his government and the people. Jonathan Kersley, Nine News.